Here's your 41 Now update, sponsored by Kansas City Regional Association of Realtors.
I'm Kevin Holmes with 41 Action News. Here are your headlines for Friday, July 19th. Chiefs wide receiver Tyreek Hill will be at training camp next week. Today, the NFL announced it did not find any evidence he violated the personal conduct policy. The NFL investigated after claims of alleged child abuse earlier this year. Hill was not charged in that case. He will still be subject to other conditions, however, like clinical evaluations and therapeutic intervention. Today, a Johnson County judge sentenced a man to 55 years in prison for raping a deputy. Brady Allen Newman Cadell received the maximum punishment possible for his crimes. He pleaded guilty to aggravated kidnapping, two counts of rape, and aggravated criminal sodomy. In 2016, Newman Cadell and William Luth, they kidnapped and raped the deputy in the parking lot of the Central Booking Building near the Johnson County Jail. Luth was charged to 41 years, or sentenced rather, to 41 years. Today, crews found the body of a 13-year-old boy. He disappeared last night in a Lawrence lake. Investigators say Jayon Harris Jordan disappeared while playing in the water. They say high and rapid water levels may have contributed to his disappearance. Gary Lezak has your forecast next.
Did you know there are many factors up for discussion in a deal? A realtor will look at every angle from your perspective, including crafting a purchase agreement that allows you the flexibility you need to take that next step. Visit KCRAR.com to find a realtor near you.
Changes are on the way, but before this cold front gets here, it'll be hot Saturday into Sunday, and then Sunday night, a pretty good chance of thunderstorms, 70% chance late Sunday, a slight chance early Sunday as well. And then look at that, in the low 80s, maybe even the upper 70s by Tuesday for a day, and then back up to 89 degrees a week from now. All right, there is your forecast. Remember, you can get the news and weather anytime at KSHB.com.
Cutting the cable cord? 41 Action News is now on Roku. Search KSHB, add our channel, and you're set. All of our newscasts stream live. No other station in Kansas City can say that. Get clear, complete coverage on 41 Action News now on Roku.